Hey everybody and welcome back. It's time for once again the Hasseman Marketing Weekly Word. We're bringing back this weekly segment that is personal development. We build a lesson around a word each week. The weekly word this week is goals, and we always like to start with goals because we believe that if you want to build a life that you want, you have to do it intentionally. And the way you do that is to create your life around goals. The fact is, studies show that only 3% of the population have their goals and have them written down, which is mind-blowing to me because it shows that most studies will tell you that you are more likely to achieve your goals if you actually have them and write them down. So be a part of that 3%. Do your life intentionally. If you don't know where you're going, any road will take you there. So we want to start this week, this weekly segment, the weekly word, with the word goals. We want you to think about them, write them down, and build a life that you mean to. We'll see you next week.
Before you go, do me a favor, subscribe to my channel. We'd love to have you create great content on a regular basis, and we'd love for you to subscribe. So don't wait, click that button now and subscribe. Thanks so much.